They say that a photo speaks a thousand words, but I was kind of left speechless by the whole competition. And it wasn't so much about the number of photos that were submitted, it was mainly about the quality of the photos and where the photos were submitted from. So we had a number of submissions all around the world, all across North America, across South America, Europe, the UK, Africa, Australia, all over Asia, some places like Sri Lanka, Thailand, Islamabad, Pakistan, India. So, you know, just from all over the place. Just one highlight I wanted to share with you, a bit of a story that came out of the competition for me, something that emotionally kind of touched me. And we had, as part of the competition, we were running a People's Choice Award based on the number of votes. But what ended up happening was we had the race for the most votes was between somebody from Yellowknife, Pakistan, and Sri Lanka, all sort of racing against each other. And it was kind of interesting to see that happening. But when I contacted the Ranjit, who is from Sri Lanka, he was the second place winner for the People's Choice Awards. And when I contacted him to let him know that he won this award, what he wrote back was actually quite interesting. He said, you know, all he wanted was a certificate. And this is a guy who doesn't have a lot, but he just wanted a certificate. And he said, you know, if he could please humbly request that his prize be sent to a woman in the UK, and this woman had given him the Kodak camera that he had used to take the winning shot of the photo. So I thought that was pretty cool. It just kind of reminded me of, again, like we never really know the true impact of our actions, but I think this is a good example of how sometimes these little random acts of kindness can sort of have an impact beyond our wildest imagination. So with that, I'm going to turn things over to Jamie Dahmer, who's going to go over the winners and present the winners of the 15th annual VIMFF Mountain Photocon competition. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Allied Saviors, Tibetan Girl. And second for rebel culture is Mohammed Rizwan's Generation to Generation. And first place for mountain culture is Larry Louis' Path of Light. In the mountain landscape category, third place goes to Perry Russ' Ruth Glacier. And second place to Nicholas Dory's Mont Blanc. And finally, first place for mountain landscape is Paul Ziska's Light on Sarax.
Young Yup Kim Street for his billion star hotel photo.